my woman, half my money at the general store. I said, now buy little groceries and don't.
I call myself a barbecue nerd.
Taking what Jarvis knew in Memphis and what I fell in love with in Memphis and really bringing it here and killing it.
Memphis, you can't just define Memphis barbecue. It's a whole look. Hickory wood complements the flavor our dry rub, the flavors that our barbecue sauce has in it. It's a compliment. People don't understand what rest means when it comes down to meat. I mean, it's not put your meat on and go take a nap and it's done when you get done. No, the meat actually has to rest. It has to absorb all the 16 different flavors in our dry rub.
The 24 hours after it's rubbed, 16 hours smoking it, 4 hours letting it rest, and bringing it back up to heat. It's a two-day process.
We let it rest till it's completely cold, and then bring them back up to heat, and that really just makes that brisket tender and fall apart.
Brisket is the shit from Rosey's Barbecue, this bottom line. I did see her leaving on the eastbound train. I bought a
round-trip ticket on the eastbound train. I was. This is our favorite, a load of brisket. People love our brisket. But underneath the brisket, sliced kielbasa. It's our homemade barbecue sauce, which is warm. There's a lot of people that attempt to eat this. They go around it with a fork until it's manageable. Then they pick it up by their hands, you know? I'm gonna say this is our number one seller. It's crunchy spicy. We sell pork or chicken on a Kaiser. Spicy barbecue sauce, coleslaw, and homemade potato chips that we crumble on top. Because I think chips on any sandwich are great.
Roses, we're in our Friday night with our live blues music playing right about now. And she took off her apron and she grabbed her. It's in our home.
It doesn't get any better. It's the sides, it's the chicken, it's the ribs, it's the atmosphere. Everything is
your ribs melt in your mouth.
Literally melt in your mouth.
I've been in Pennsylvania since 1982, and this is the best barbecue I've had.
And if you haven't eaten here, you haven't eaten Memphis ribs.
Come on, Gamero, Gamero.
Gonna bring her back with me. I asked the man down at the station if he'd seen her there. I told him all about her pretty eyes and long blonde hair. He spit his tobacco, said I'll beat that blame. I believe I did see her leaving on the eastbound train.
Marketing's bullshit.
Right.
Got good ribs, that's marketing.